Hi, good evening. Hi to all of the designers and the audience of the Tigullio Design District. I would like to introduce myself. I am Stefano Vafiadis, Directive Creator of Studio Vafiadis, a renowned design practice, active in the design field since the 1980, so quite established. I am the son of the founder, Giorgio Vafiadis, and taking care of the creation and the design of our studio. I would like to introduce our practice, our office. This is our brand new space that we have available. Now you don't see many people because it's quite late in the evening. But then I would like to introduce you a very beautiful project that was done in collaboration with the Baglietto Shipyard, also a very renowned shipyard in the north of Italy. This is the 40133 Dom, a brand new concept. It's a yacht that was already sold in 3 units. And this is the rendering of the side view of this marvelous boat that is very modern and has unique features, like for example a very open beach club with a platform that can fold down. That's also a three-quarter view, quite appealing. But this is what I was talking about. This is a unique beach club that has a foldable platform and a swimming pool with a telescopic bottom that can raise up. So it is very interesting for this kind of things because it can extend the length of the deck. This is a front view of the bow. For example, in this view at night, it is amazing. The space, it shows really is the strength and the powerful side of this boat. That is the aft part with this huge salon and of course the swimming pool I was talking about. But nevertheless, without forgiving all of the rest of the yacht, we have also plenty of outdoor space and glazings are very important. So, for example, in the salon we find deck to ceiling height glazings. Also, a little bit less high, but consistent high glasses in the upper deck saloon. Then, of course, as you can see, this is the best setup of the yacht when it is anchored. And the aft swimming pool with the water that will not overflow because we studied also the drainage that was very important of water. And this is, we want to give to the owners a dream, a vision. And this is our dream, our vision. Last but not least, also, I wanted to share my idea on what is design. Design is the opposite of entropy, so it is the order of the universe in opposition to the entropy that is the disorder of the universe, and is exactly the contrary, the opposite, in my opinion, of the Big Bang, because the universe used to be inside the box of 2 meters more or less, and the design is the tendency to put everything back inside a beautiful squared box, like the perfect product. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the video, and thanks to all of the audience for the attention. Good evening.